welfare up, this is considered necessary suffering. So the law, with the stroke of a pen, has decided that these beagles are not worthy of the same protection as all your dogs at home. This is a law that isn't worth defending. So I implore them to understand where we're coming from. They know this is right, they know what we're doing is right, and they will have to make a decision. The decision will have to be made by the law to stand aside and let those dogs out. So please, please, do the right thing. Let us have those dogs.
There's 2,000 dogs here, and the local people that now support this country are not relying on it. Maybe social media or the animal rights movement. We're here to stay with the full support of the local community. And all the hard work, all the people that have been to prison, everyone that's ever stood outside here on their own, sometimes two or three people. You thought you were waiting for something to happen. You were planting all the seeds to make a day happen.
The only bands that will be allowed in here will be the ones that we send in to pick the dogs up. We are winning. We win it by doing what we've been doing.
Yes.
The workers will get their treatment every day. But please now, all ashamed, get back far enough, let them know why you're here. Walk away from here and let us go in. We'll take the dogs. Leave it.